Pandit Nehru of India gave me a rose one time, and he said, I want you to look at that rose and think about it and keep it for a long time, and I'll see you again. And he did see me the next year. He said, what did you think? And I said, I kept seeing the rose. And he says, even when the petals were falling off, I still saw that beautiful rose. He says, that's the whole point I'm making, Glenn. He says, even you have this beautiful rose, and if you love that rose, truly, even though the petals fall off and it withers up, you still see the beautiful rose. You still see that which you loved.
What's too painful to remember?